Michael's hot dog.
Four, they go. Joe Clark will be the first. There we go. Hang on.
Joe Clark and Russell Meade will lead them back to the restart green off turn number four. You see the cone go there in 3 and 4. That's when it starts to start. Better of that and stay back in line, but he is going to get around the 91 Russell Meade for second down the back stretch. Cavaloco back there in fourth, Ryan Brown fifth, and Nelson Kessler five. Willis now 3/4 point, 2-3 and 4 in the second half. 13 for Joe Clark last time by, just over 68 miles an hour. As the field gets back off the full stall here at the four cylinder. Joe Clark trying to pick up the point that goes towards the track title here at the end of the season. He points it, comes to the third year, and he's going to the second.